Hey guys, today I'm going to do a contest entry for Damitarosie, I think it is. She's holding a contest, she's from Iceland, and the contest is simple, it's just what do you think of when you think of Iceland. My initial thought was the obvious, which was sort of cold and ice and mountains and icebergs and water and just lots of blue, you know, sky and water. So I've come up with this. Probably really predictable, but, you know, the contest is what you think of when you think of Iceland, so I just, you know, that was my initial thought. I looked up some pictures of landscapes, and there was lots of ice and lots of water, so, yeah, that's what I've done. So this is it, and I'm going to do it on the site right now, so enjoy! Okay, so to start with, I'm going to prime my eyelid with Urban Decay's Primer Potion all over my eyelid and up to my brow. Whatever's left on my finger, I'm just going to sweep underneath my eye really gently. Then I'm going to take a sleek gel liner, and I'm going to take the one in Glacier, and it's basically just white. And I'm just going to paint it in my inner corner and underneath in my inner corner. Then I'm going to take the MAC paint in Blue Boy, and it's just a really nice shimmery blue colour. I'm going to just put a tiny bit, that is probably too much, on my finger, and just put that on my lid that I've left free from the white, and just pull it into the white a tiny bit and just blend it. So first I'm going to take a white eyeshadow. This is from Stargazer, and I'm just going to pack it onto my brush and pack it into the inner corner where I put the white gel liner. Then I'm going to take the Hip Duo, and this is in Showy, and it seems to be crumbling for some reason. I'm going to take the pale shimmery half, and I'm going to put that over the middle of my eyelid. You can blend into the white slightly. For the dark blue, I'm going to use the other half. This is matte, so it's a bit more difficult to blend with. And that's just going to go right there on the outer corner. And then I'm going to pull it into my crease just to define the look. And then you just want to work on your blending and getting the white to blend into the blue, etc. Right, so I've done some blending, and I'm just going to add a little bit of Peace from Urban Decay, which is the really, really bright blue one here. And I'm just going to add that in the middle over the Showy from the Hip Duo, just to really brighten it up a bit. Then take that Revlon Frost White that I just showed you. It's so pigmented, and I'm going to put that on the rest of my brow bone. So that's that so far. Now on my lower lash line, I'm going to take a white coal. This is from Rimmel, and it's just called Pure White. And I'm just going to roughly line my lower lash line, just like that. Looks weird. And just blend it with your finger, lightly. And then I'm going to take a small pencil brush. I'm going to take the dark blue from the Hip Duo again, and I'm going to pull that along half of the lower lash line. I'm going to take Silver, and this is from L'Oreal, and it's just called Real Silver, and it's number 150. And on the same brush, I'm just going to pull that along the inner half, and it really, like, it's like pure silver, liquid silver. Dampen the tip of that brush and go into my silver again, and I'm just going to pull up the silver line just underneath, just there, just to kind of accentuate, I guess, where the shadow ends. Then I'm going to take a blue liner, and this is a twist and line eye definer from Too True, which is only available in the UK. It's number 13. And it's from Superdrug, and I'm just going to line my upper lash line in that, I've just winged it up just on the outer corner. I don't know if you can tell. That's that. Then I'm going to line my waterline with the Rimmel white coal liner again. You could also use blue, but I think I've got plenty of blue, so we'll put a little bit more white in there. Then you can add your mascara. I'm using Lash 360 from Boots. That's my eyes finished with mascara on. I'll finish off the rest of the face and everything. Highlight, I'm just going to use Barry M's number one. It's like a whipped cream highlighter. It's got a nice shimmery effect to it. I'm just going to put that right along the top of my cheekbone. Cheekbones. I'm going to do a nude-ish lip. I've already got lip balm on. I put it on before I started my makeup. I'm going to use Barry M's lip paint in 101. That's good. I don't want to go any more nude than that. And then I'm just going to take this gloss. This is by H&M and it's called Calypso Dream. It's kind of like a dazzle glass. It has a lot of glitter in it. And it has some blue glitter in to go with the eyes, just to coincide. So I'm just going to squeeze some up, put that on my finger, and dab it on my lips, just basically in the pout area. So there you have it. That's my Icelandic inspired look. So I hope you've all enjoyed it. This is what sprung to my mind when I thought of Iceland, so yeah, like I say, probably predictable. Yeah, I hope you like it, and wish me luck, and good luck to all the other contestants, I guess. I was going to say, like, players, but yeah, contestants. And yeah, that's it. Photos to follow. Bye, guys.